Checkpoint information has been updated.
Well, at least we got the good news. We're still here. Bad news, where are the fucking enemies? That's also good news. Why am I a bit worried about our right flank? Obviously, that's a friendly over there. But why is he going all that way? Are they trying to pincer us? Hello!
How many fucking snipers have we got?
Well, it's a sniper favourite area, I guess. Can't knock it.
Callum. Yeah. Alright. Wait, if you're using Jack's sniper, what's Jack using? Alright, fair enough. Room for one more. Whoever comes around that corner is going to get lit up.
Oh dear.
I'm only here to make noise.
I'm here to kill.
They're all in the village. There's one by the left there.
See, I'm here to kill, but I'm here to kill in style.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Are we doomed being here? Are we doomed here?
I don't think so.
Are we? Sweet.
Huh? What's that?
What's that?
Hold on, we're in. Shouldn't we kind of like move up a bit?
Yeah, they've got the village.
That's like you lot can.
Well, might as well move up then. We're going to stay here.
Okay.
I don't know, depends. I'll move with you. You could two can stay here if you wish.
Yeah.
I'm here for tea and crumpets.
For a rat of crumpets.
What?
Rat of tea and crumpets. Hey. I made a fuck bitches up and smoke fags. Oh wait, I've got fags still. Fuck. Bad one. What the fuck was that?
It goes off occasionally.
Wow.
That was me.
Well, I say, if that was the case, Jesus Christ. I kind of fancy getting more into the fight.
I'm annoying about it.
Yeah. I mean, it looks like they've got the right hand covered. The left hand, on the other hand, apparently they've got trouble.
I'd like to hear Lee. Don't shoot me!
I want some photographs.
You can hide his onesie. I have one.
Yeah, that'd be funny if you were wearing it.
I can hide his overalls. Although I'm not very high vis anymore.
I wonder why.
I'm an engineer. I do a lot of work.
I'm getting more into the fight. Yep.
I do airport security now.
I can tell.
I'm here to drive fast and stand at airport.
Objective updated.
And you're not exactly driving fast.
No, we're standing at an airport.
So where the fuck are you? Why the fuck are you here?
That's your cup.
Okay.
How it helps you today.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
There's no one there.
That's good then. It's just two hiding in there somewhere.
Hello.
Please make yourself known for your own sanity.
You have got one of
them. They're both right there.
Huh?
They're both there.
Are they?
I can see two people.
Oh, fuck, are you? One's been it. Where's the other
one? He's been it, yeah.
At least I saw two. Let me use a scope again.
So we're sitting there and we're all mucking about.
Oh no, that's it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there he is.
That's one. Where's Rudolph?
The one in the onesie.
Yeah, the Rudolph onesie.
He's moving right, moving right. Get out that way. Yep.
The one in the onesie.
You just got another division.
Area secured.
You've got a small technical problem.
What?
I'm out of ammo.
Wait, who the fuck's that shooting?
Oh, mate, he's just shooting.
He's got the right.
What did I say?
I don't know. He started on me as soon as he turned up.
And then big man comes over with his big boy gun.
Let's box him.
Longer range. Boom. That's it. Got him.
What's the actual barrel length on that?
Never ask a man his barrel length.
Fuck it, it was South last night.
Bit bigger than that.
Literally, we walked to the toilet to South for 30 times doing coke. And I hear four blokes. Nah, mate, you've got more girth than me there. I'm walking out of the toilet. Four fucking blokes walk out of the toilet, just like, yeah, okay.
About there, the inner barrel, then you got an extension barrel.
So you're gonna put a bigger barrel on it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's gonna be fucking brutal. Yeah, the drunk brings the inner gay out in people. I learnt last night. Yeah. I don't think you should be cheating. If they got that close, they will be back. Got him, it's fine.
Yeah, he can just sit in. Oh. Hang on a minute. Where's that guy who was sitting over in them bushes?
You think
you
don't
win
the
bushes, bro? Where is he? Come on. Covered yourself with fucking leaves.
I got a dead gun out here. Trent.
Who's that?
It's our guy.
They're all going
the opposite
side, yeah. Is this
respawn?
Yeah, apparently.
We've got a fucking pole there.
We've only got the two poles, I think, haven't we?
Nah, you guys are winning.
Are we?
Hoorah!
Keep on fucking hell, we're all here. There must be only three people over there shooting him.
Hey, Brad, I would go into the game, I don't think I've got enough ammo.
Oh, I've got ammo for days. I've also got gas for days.
There's few in the building down there, peeking out of the door. There's three of arms.
I guess that's one of my epic moments today then. Let's see if I can see him.
Watch out with the way and get from here.
Where are they?
Fucking hell.
I'm just gonna back the fuck up.
Oh, you don't want to see my behind the cover then.
You just had a clear shot straight through that door right there.
Motherfucker. I know where he is. The people around that call.
Oh, I know.
In a minute, he's gonna get me.
He's literally fucking just missing you.
I'm actually shitting myself right now. Fuck, he got me.
Dead player!
He's asked for it.
I've got one in this window.
Left window.
Yeah.
Left window.
Yeah, I got him.
Get it.
Oh.
Right
on
the arse.
Kinda. Oh, they've definitely got that area. Oh, that's gonna sting in the morning.
Oh.
Hey, it got me on the crevice of my ass. Oh. Yeah, thank fuck for that. Oh. Yeah, I can spot some of them though.
He can spot them with that, he can't get too close.
Michael, today's your lucky day. You get you for sniper. I don't want to. Yeah, come on, I know it is. You don't hear it rattling. You don't put it like. There's like some feeder. You don't hear it rattling in the sniper.
Good.
They'll come this way, so I'll be ready.
Hostiles approaching your position.
Contact! There's more than I can handle. They spotted me and I'm like, oh, fuck this. They're pushing around that way.
They're literally popping their heads out through the fucking window over there.
Yeah, that's a different story there.
We need you, they're in the window.
Someone called?
What about
screwdriver? Yes, screwdriver. I've got your window, sorry. You shouldn't have poked his head out. Don't go for that window again, mate. Can you see it through the window?
Well, they did say we can go pretty much full auto.
Yeah.
This doesn't do full auto, it does burst. Get around you. Oh, fat boy. Go, go, go!
Yeah, so we'll shut that off.